Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make mixed vegetable fried rice. In previous video, I have shown you how to prepare crispy chicken poppers. So the best combination for that crispy chicken poppers is this fried rice. In today's video, I'm going to share you how to prepare this mixed vegetable fried rice. The taste of this fried rice comes from absolute vegetables and nuts which we have used, and fresh vegetables and fresh leaves, which gives absolute taste for this recipe. And now let's start, get into the video and know how to prepare this mixed vegetable fried rice. To make mixed vegetable fried rice, you need to take a pan, heat it on low to medium flame, and then add 2 tablespoons of oil. After you add 2 tablespoons of oil, let it heat for a while, then add the whole spices, whole garam masala spices, that is 1 inch cinnamon stick, 1 cardamom and 2 to 3 cloves. So let them fry for 2 minutes on low flame, and after they fry for 2 minutes on low flame, add 1 tablespoon of cashews. You can add as many number of cashews of your choice. When these cashews turn little golden brown, add 1 bay leaf. After the bay leaf fries for a while, add finely chopped beans of 1/4 cup and finely chopped carrot. Peas are in season, you can also add peas, and 1/4 cup of finely chopped onion. You can also add 2 to 3 sliced green chilies. Mix them well. You can also add any seasonal vegetables available in that particular season. So you can add cauliflower, beans, corn, or any vegetable which is available of your choice. Saute these vegetables for 2 to 3 minutes on low flame. Cover and cook so that these vegetables cook little soft. So if you could see, the vegetables have changed little color and they have cooked completely, and we are good to go to add the spices. So add 1 tablespoon of salt. I have cooked here 2 cups of rice. For 2 cups of rice, I feel 1 tablespoon of salt is sufficient. I have added 1 teaspoon of garam masala. You can also add Kitchen King masala, and add freshly ground ginger garlic paste. This freshly ground ginger garlic paste adds very good flavor to the dish. Cover and cook so that the raw smell of ginger garlic paste goes away. Cook on low flame. And after you open the lid, you could see the vegetables are well cooked and the raw smell has completely gone. You can add rice. Here I have taken 2 cups of rice. I have cleaned and washed rice, 2 cups of rice. To this, I have added 4 cups of water. For 2 cups of rice, I have added 4 cups of water and pressure cook for 3 whistles. Cool down the rice on flat surface so that it doesn't form any shape. Rice grain is separated individually. Now add this rice to the pan and mix well without mashing it up. Now we are done with mixed vegetable fried rice. I have added freshly chopped coriander leaves and mint leaves. So our mixed vegetable fried rice is ready. I hope you like this recipe. If you do like this recipe, please like the video. Do share your thoughts in the comment section below. If you're first time to my channel, hit the subscribe button and always click on bell icon so that you could receive any notifications as soon as I post it. I post videos in my channel on Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 2 p.m. So stay tuned, guys. Thank you for watching.